Let's not look at the impact of the fall of the black man, which has been, in a Christological, mythological sense, been called the fall of Adam, according to the scriptures. Let's look at the impact of the fall of the black man on Satan, on woman, or the black woman, and on black males, and on the black man, from a physical, psychological, a societal, and a spiritual point of view. And as a background, modern text that explains this better and makes the connectivity between the scriptures to real life, look at Woolley Lynch's How to Make a Slave. Now first, the impact of the fall physically. What is the impact of the fall physically on Satan? Well, according to the scriptures, Satan Sarawit, or his host, the Zendo, or the serpent, is doomed to crawl and to eat dust. Dust is a metaphor for the Afar, the Asemara, and the Ademara, the whites and the red, Amaras, or the white and the red, original Adamite people. When we speak about the original Adamite people, and we connect the Afar, or the Afir of the Hebrew, and the Afir, or the Ofar, like Ofer, if you look up Ofer, they would say that Ofer has a link with Ethiopia. And when we go to Ethiopia, we find a tribe of people called the Afar. And among this tribe of people called the Afar, we find that in ancient times there were the Asemaras and the Ademaras, or there were the white and the red Amaras. In other words, the light skin and the dark skin. Now people say, well, how is this? Well, look at the Minoans, the original Greeks. And when you look at their wall paintings, some of them are white or light skin, and some of them are dark skin, and they have Ethiopic or Ethio-Hamitic, Cushitic, black people's features. This is what's very clear. So this is a later time in history, but what we're talking about is the time in which the Metaf Kedus, or the Orit, Zefitret, Zelidet, called Bereshit, or the book of Genesis, is speaking about. So the fall physically on Satan meant that his host, or his followers, you understand, were doomed to crawl on their belly. And belly is, remember, all of this is seminar work. All of this is metaphor. Crawl on their belly, you understand, means that it will live very instinctually, you understand, will seek to eat, to absorb. You see how Eurocentric and the world people, but the Europeans have eaten up everything that black people have created. They've eaten up jazz, they're eating up hip-hop now, they're eating up other styles and cultures and the bounce and this and that. They eat that up, you understand? And they find a way to use those things to satisfy their belly. To satisfy one's belly is to satisfy one's hunger. And this modern world, to make money, to eat and to lavish themselves, is another example of the serpent people. You understand? But the key thing about that is when it says that they will eat the offer. They will eat the Afar, or the Afar, or the Ofer. And then we have a tribe of people, ancient Ethiopic tribe of people, called the Afar. So from Adam and Eve come the Asemara, or the Ademara, or from the Ademara and the Asemara come Adam and Eve, the white and the red. They came together to make that prototypical from the prototypical humanity. We know that black people don't come from white people, but white being white is basically a recessive condition coming from black, so it all came from the black. So the fall of Adam, the fall of man, is really speaking to us clearly as the fall of the black man. So physically, on the host of Satan, they were doomed to crawl, you know what I'm saying, to creep. And to crawl, like creepers, like when we say you're creeping, when somebody's creeping, that's not a good thing. You understand? But so-and-so's creeping, that means they're sneakily doing something, like in the dark, or, you know, where you cannot really see them, going behind your back, in a sense. This is what Satan, this is the effect of the fall on Satan Sarawit, and would eat up black people, would eat up black race. This is why we find the black race at the bottom today. Now on the woman, the fall physically, the frequency of menstruation is increased. In other words, woman's menstruation is now like every month according to the lunar cycle. So the connection with the lunar is also going to be very important when we understand this cosmology. Now, childbirth becomes painful. Not just childbirth, but the whole issue of having children is very painful for black women. Especially today, as we're coming to the conclusion of this generational metaphysical curse, is a very difficult subject matter. The whole issue with childbirth is coupled then with abortion and so forth and so on, and whether to have a child and everything else that we can think about with black men and women nowadays regarding children and having children and how the children will be raised and what sort of situations come up. You understand? Most black folks' headaches, you understand, are probably because of these very same issues. You understand? More so than any other race. You understand? On men, let's touch on the fall physically on black male. The earth is cursed. Now we look at Africa. Let's look at Africa and even the Middle East, Arabia. We can also talk about Arabia because now parts of Africa are becoming like Arabia. But Arabia one time was a garden. Arabia one time was the original dwelling place of the original Asiatic black man. You understand? Now when he got expulsed from there, he went into Africa. But then Africa was a verdant garden. But we can even see over time even what has happened to Africa, and particularly even Ethiopia. When the first explorers came into Ethiopia, they found it to be like a garden with fruits and trees and green everywhere. But we don't find that in the same proportion. So we see that the earth is cursed because of the fall of the prototypical Adam, or the prototypical black man and woman. You understand? Achievement now involves struggle. Any achievement that the black race seeks to do right now involves a struggle. Even when black people are able to achieve something, it's like it's taken from them and it's eaten up by this other group of people, normally Eurocentrics and Europeans, but basically, spiritually speaking, the serpent race. You understand? Not saying that the Europeans are just the serpent race. You got a lot of black serpents too. A lot of the reptilians operate through the black folks just like they operate through the white folks. But white supremacy made a deal with Satan, made a deal with the devil. This is why when we point out the white man is the devil, we're speaking about his civilization, his leaders and rulers, his spiritual or religious rulers and political rulers and enlightened people. The majority of them made a deal with the devil. When we go back into all the old books and read about the bias and the racism, so forth and so on, that's the proof of it right there. Even though their knowledge taught them that black people are not inferior, they still twisted the facts and became liars like their spiritual father, Diablos. You understand? Now, when black people buy into that, they are now adopting Diablos as their father as well. So the physical effect of the curse was that the earth would be cursed, and that achievement for black males would involve supreme levels of struggle, even for the least little thing, even just to survive and feed one's family. Why is this? The curse on Adam and Eve and the fall of the black man, called the fall of Adam, explains that. Now let's just go through this a little bit, give you an overview of this. Let's touch on psychologically. Psychologically, the fall of the black man on Satan will be that Satan would be intensely and would become intensely hostile toward mankind, toward humanity. And hue mean having a color, towards the indigenous people. Isn't this ironic that everywhere around the world it's indigenous people who are being abused and run out of their land and being made second-class citizens and having to prove themselves in what for thousands of years was already theirs? Where does this intense hostility come from? It comes from the metaphysical world. You understand? But through attraction, through like attracts like, and because